Hi everyone, my name is Naveria. Today we are going to play the game D4, which means Dark Dreams Don't Die. Which I don't even know what does this mean. But, actually I don't even know about this game almost at all. That's how I like playing games. You know, it's more interesting when you do not know what to expect. Well, I know only one thing, that this game is a bit eccentric. So yeah, let's start this game. I should have done this thing before starting the record. Sorry, guys. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Yeah. Close. Okay, good to know.
David.
This is a story of a man with a very strange fate.
Hey, look. It's like I've grown wings.
What the hell, man? Why did you let this little girl go there? It's dangerous. Oh, what? What? Clues of what? Okay. How are you taking? I already done it, no? Okay. This game is strange. Push this. How? Oh, that's how. Look around. Okay. I feel so stupid right now. Turn around and observe the man standing at the lake side. Okay, this is strange. Poe! Whee! Does she have some kind of psychic powers? Because she doesn't touch things, but they move. Daddy is looking at me, seems worried. What? Okay. What the hell, man? Are you trying to kill her or something? Why would you let a girl go in and such a dangerous place. Why? I would never let my child go there. Can I turn around? Yeah, go back. Go back to that asshole. He's definitely trying. Love you. Kick you. Oh. Oh, come on. Okay. This will take a time to get used to these controls. Why would you do this? She's a bad girl. Just like her father. What is this? Nothing? I should have used the mouth, I guess. The controls are just so crazy. Hi, little O. Can I take this? No? Okay. Oh, I love the eyes. Beautiful, pure white, large O. Yeah, it's a pretty huge O, I'd say. Well, I don't want to push this cutie. Oh my god, just look at these. Oh. No. What? No! I don't want to. What the hell? Are you retarded? What? I missed one of the medals there. How I missed this thing? And this one? What do they give me? I don't want to push this creature. Grab. Come on, stroke it. Hug. I want to hug it, not push it. But I guess I won't be able to get through anything in this game until I push this little cutie. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, get that bitch for pushing the owl. Oh, now he's worried. Stupid parents. Okay, get up. Oh, wait, it's left. Am I doing right?
I didn't see you again this time either.
What? DB?
Little Peggy.
Well, it's bleeding, no?
My name is David Young. Former NOC with the Boston PD. And now a detective who searches the past. My likes include 100% de agave tequila. My dislikes are mainly drugs and chewing gum. Two years ago, someone killed my wife. Since then, I've been using every second of my life to solve a case. Using a certain, very special power.
So, is this bathroom yours? Lollipop. Lollipop, lollipop. Grab what? Grab the mirror? Why would...
My head is full of memories of my wife. And the bullet that robs me of them. What happened in this place on that day?
Hopefully we will find out. That must have hurt to, you know, fall on this thing.
Little Peggy. Everyone has their own place to work. A small desk in an office, a molten hot factory, a quiet library, the register in the supermarket, or in the middle of an intersection, in bed, on a golf course, a kitchen. For some, it's the whole town. From the day she died, this has been my place to work.
So what? That woman, girl, was his wife? I don't really get anything yet. Yay! That's some big toilet you have there.
A gift is an expression of emotion.
Or it's just you who is small.
The person who sends it wants the feelings to be understood. Sometimes, however, those feelings remain in a slightly different form. I call these forgotten treasures mementos.
A bright red stiletto. Stiletto worn by the librarian at the BPL. Perhaps it was a gift from a lover. It has a name on the back, Dominic Bean, a mild-mannered librarian by day. At night she lured men with her wiles and sold them drugs. Maybe the sender of this shoe was one of her victims. Either way, she wasn't D. This memento has lost its power. What? Oh. So yeah, little Peggy was his wife. Okay. Can you go? Yeah, back. Why do you Is this your place? I don't understand. Where are you?
No results this time either. This case is in the clear.
Go to the kitchen and examine the file.
I don't have time for this right now.
So what? You've been picking on some girls lately? Nothing there. Fine. Wait. Where did we come from? I believe it was from here. What? What is this? Life? Oh wait. How do I go out of this? Oh, okay. Okay.
I need to clear this case first. I can sleep after that.
So, yeah, I believe it's his home. Let's check. What is this? You can call someone? Yeah, yeah, good. Oh, look, I see a number there. Wait. Making a phone call saves progress. Oh, okay, I should read things to know things. It must be cold. He's so happy about it. I hate cold coffee. I don't even drink coffee. Okay.
You don't have to believe in Santa, but you really should believe in God.
Don't tell me what to do, woman. Yeah, let's take another one.
If you can't sleep, stop wasting time in bed. Get up. Live longer.
Yeah, that's just motto of my life. But I can sleep. It's just that I don't like wasting my time on it.
Your common sense may not be the world's common sense. Values are never the same.
Yeah, people are different. Okay. What music do you listen, man? What? Okay, I picked a random one. So sorry, guys. What? Okay. Why are you always taking me to the options? What is this? That's a strange way to open a journal. The working of the brain, neurons and synapses. The brain is formed from the complex neural network. The network is created from specialized cells called neurons, each working as a functioning unit. These neurons carry electrical or chemical signals. When a signal is transmitted inside a single neuron, they are exchanged in form of electrical pulses. However, when signals are passed between different neurons, they are exchanged in a chemical form via neurotransmitters. God. The part containing that neurotransmitter is called a synapse. If anything goes wrong with this part, neurons will be unable to correctly pass information between neurons. Okay, this can lead to a variety of illnesses. Problems with synapses can be both congenital and acquired due to injury and may be induced temporarily or chronically by taking specific drugs. Just close it, okay? Take this. So I did everything. No, there's something on the floor. What is this? No! Take it! A hoodie! Cool, can I change my clothes?
Hey, Amanda.
She was pregnant?
Do you want to watch too? We're just at the best bit.
Little...
And they had a cat. Why am I always pitying animals more than humans? Don't even know. Okay, can I do what? Oh, okay. That was strange, but okay. What do we have here? Letter? Yeah, let's read it. What? David, the thought of you reading this makes me very happy. I hope you've calmed down a little. I love you as you are, and I love the David you become. This is the second time I've written that. Do you remember the first time? Today I found all my old letters. It's strange they've become your case materials. All the letters I ever sent. A perfect collection going back to high school days. They're obviously important to you, stored so neatly. Maybe you respect them too much to tear them open. Is that it? So this is a challenge from the Peggy I am now to the David you'll become. I've hidden my letters, old and new. I want you to find all of me and all of our memories and know the Peggy I was, the Peggy I am now, and the Peggy I'll become. Little Peggy Yon, September 14th, 2009. Okay, I believe we checked everything we could here, right? Oh no, there's more. I won't be reading these guys. You can read it yourself. Oh, come on. Not the options again. I hate you. I hate this game. Close this, okay? At first I thought that it was pretty strange the way he opens all these magazines, but I believe this game was made in Japan, so it actually makes sense. Oh, I could just press the start button and then it will close everything. That's convenient. What is it, a letter? Yay, we found the second letter. David, don't you think Amanda is the perfect name for our cat? Every time I look at her, I remember your face the first time you saw her. Amanda helped, but the proposal was from you. I'm so happy. Every time I see her, I remember and I'm happy all over again. Amanda is sleeping on my lap as I write. She's nothing less than an angel. Pure white newborn. She came to be a part of our happiness, to make our family real. I love you, David. P.S. I'm sure my foster father will give us his blessing too. Let's do this. Oh. Wait. I don't know why would I do this, but I did. Wait, is there nothing else? I guess not. The food. Let us eat. Om nom 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 nom. I'm feeling like I'm playing Sims all over again. But I guess it helps me to get used to the controls of this game. Beer, of course. So, how do I get out of here? Okay. Oh, shit.
This case.
Okay, I got you. I know, I just want to check everything. Huh, what is this? Why, what is this? And it's decreasing or something? What is I should read instructions. What? It's even less now.
Did you hear about David's wife? Man, they were just married, too.
I heard it was revenge for one of his investigations.
Sure sounds like the way they operate. Sending a deadly message.
No, man, you should stop drinking.
I have no memories of that day. When I came to, I was already lying in the ICU. The only thing I do remember are the words that little Peggy whispered as she died. Look for D. Who is D? Those words keep spinning in my head.
David?
At the time, with no compelling evidence, the case hit a dead end. I quit the BPD. However, under the right circumstances, I now have the capability to solve even a dead end case.
What? Oh, I'm sorry.
I'll do everything in my power to find this D. I swear I will.
And when I do...
Oh, Peggy.
Amanda?
Oh, so the cat is alive. Oh, at least something good. Something's... Oh my god, this cat is crazy. What? Oh my god, what? 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 I don't know. Okay. Oh. Okay. What? That's crazy. Okay. Okay. This will be really hard for me.
You can't escape now.
What? But I couldn't do anything to avoid the damage.
She started living here one day. She sometimes goes out and gets food for us. And that's something of a lifeline for me. As I don't really go outside. Just who she
what?
Is, though.
Are you eating mice?
My memory
mice.
Holds no answers.
Yo, David. Everything shipshake?
I'm a little tired.
I'm tired. I was about to go to sleep.
Sleep? You look ready for a coffin.
Forrest Kaysen, a detective with the Boston Police Department, and my former partner.
Dead face.
He still helps me out nowadays in my search for D. He's both a client and a source of information. He gets whatever I need.
Women are always troubled. Doesn't matter how old they get. Trouble.
I'm fighting with Diana again?
Like you wouldn't believe. Women. Men don't stand a chance. Don't come and see me. Actually means get right over here. But then, leave me alone just means, well, leave me alone. How am I meant to make sense of that? Tell me, David, please.
No. What?
Coffee from a different place can be nice once in a while.
Once in a while? All the time is more like it.
That was irrelevant, but yeah.
Diana is so stupid.
Once feared as the mighty grizzly, detective among detectives. Now he's more like a big teddy bear.
What's the point of the place?
Teddy, what's this?
So, tell me, David, have you heard the news about that airplane accident, huh?
Access Gate Airways Flight 117, struck by unexplained lightning. No one's talking about anything else right now.
We might be looking at the real deal. I've got the good stuff for you this time. Passenger simply vanishing from an aircraft mid-flight. Does that sound possible to you? Antonio Zapatero, otherwise known as Rabbit. He's a courier who only carries real blood. This one promised to provide evidence after being brought to Boston. Evidence that may well have led to the ID of the source of real blood. But then the lightning struck, and in the confusion, he vanished.
He escaped somehow?
No. When I say vanished, that's pretty much what I mean. Like something out of a magic act.
So, clue me in. What makes this one the real deal?
The name of the boss he was going to give up? Apparently starts with the letter D. This courier might have had evidence revealing the identity of D. So, interested yet? Let me ask you again. A passenger simply vanishing from an aircraft mid-flight. Does that sound possible to you?
No, it's impossible. There's someone pulling the strings behind this mystery.
Right on the money, David. Third party
most
likely used the confusion to spirit the courier away.
But there's
lots of people want the evidence he was carrying, after all. From the evidence I was able to bring, this particular item is the most interesting. The owner of that badge was involved in this incident. Well?
No doubt about it. This is a memento.
Great. It's yours then. Let's hope it's the last one you'll ever need.
Bloody Marshall's badge, a piece of evidence relating to the case of the vanishing courier. It belonged to the federal Marshal Derek Bakkenen, or Bakkenen? Okay. Who was killed while transporting the courier in question. Using this should allow me to dive to an airplane aboard which is D, the key to my wife's murder case. What? What do you mean? You mean I can dress myself as these characters?
David, taking care of yourself is part of your job.
What?
What's up, David? Feeling hungry?
A bit.
Okay, good. Let's eat then. I know you too well. You probably have only been drinking alcohol.
Your badge says detective for a reason, Teddy.
Go get Amanda. The more the merrier at the dinner table.
Tell me, Teddy, what's up with you and Diana?
Nothing much. It's just how we roll.
New York versus Boston again?
That's the root of it.
But both of you are originally from New York. I thought you'd be double-teaming me.
I've been living in Boston for 30 years, man. I'm a Bostonian now, body and soul.
Diana doesn't see it that way?
That's a lot.
She got her head stuck right up in New York.
So what was it this time? Baseball? Basketball? Not football.
Nope. Something bigger.
But are you gonna
what's
eat,
bigger
man?
Than sports rivalry.
This one's bigger. Much bigger. It's all about clam chowder.
Clam chowder.
Yeah, clam chowder. No matter how you slice it, Boston has the best clam chowder in the world. You're with me on this, right? Right? Huh? But Diana just can't see it.
Oh my god, that's crazy amount of pizza for one person.
I have no basis for comparison.
Oh my, really?
What?
I've never eaten clam chowder anywhere but Boston.
So it's the best in the world by default. Come on.
I don't think he's going to eat.
Oh, come on, David.
Sorry. I can't help you out. I can't say anything absolute that isn't based on personal experience.
I need you on this. All I needed you to say was damn straight.
That was a great case. What is this? In April 2002, a Boston University student suddenly collapsed during track and field practice on campus and was taken to the hospital. Even with the proper emergency medical response, the student died within the hour. The case of death was acute heart failure, as he was a regular user of anabolic steroids. His death was considered to be caused by drugs abuse or as a side effect thereof. Although it seemed fairly cut and dry, the deceased's possessions were seized as part of the investigation. A large volume of steroids were found, entirely backing up the original conclusions. However, among them, a new type of an unregistered, unrecognized pharmaceutical was also reported. While the general steroids used for doping are enhancers with an anabolic reaction that increases the protein in cells, this new drug not only acted instantly but also apparently allowed the strength of a user's muscles to be greatly increased with seemingly no physiological changes. Due to the massive increase in competitive performance it allowed and its ability to pass all doping tests completely undetected, word of the drug spread quietly but quickly among athletes, with black market trades concluded under the name B due to the red powder's resemblance to dried blood. In addition, the volume on the market was too small, so small that exactly how to obtain it remained veiled in secrecy. Although clinical tests revealed no psychoactive properties, all who used it regularly provided very similar testimony regarding its effects. That drug turns you into a god. It's not some filthy narcotic, it's the way to obtain your true self. If you need something to obtain your true self, this something is... It's just wrong! You can't obtain your true self with something. You are you! And nothing else makes you yourself. Hey, kitty. Push. Oh, I'm sorry. No. What? What? What is Amanda's shop? We got plenty of stamina. I remember it completely recovered. So. Auto recover when exhausted. Single use. Oh wait, closes? No, this one kinda suits you, man. No. That's crazy. No, wait. Yeah, can we place him or what? Why the face doesn't show it to us? What? What's the difference? Okay. Cool. You've got some ass, girl, for such a body. I mean, she's so thin. No, I don't think I will get anything from you. So, where should I go? I guess we have to go to that plane, but I wanna check this door since we didn't. King size. What for? Cat? Of course. Or it's you getting old. Yay. Okay. Oh, okay, that's fine. We've read all her letters, so don't need it. Close this. I see something. Can I grab? No, yeah. Oh, guys, this is the heavy rain all over again. Uh-huh. Oh, cool. Oh, no, wait. Can I see it first without changing it? I like it. He looks younger in this one. Gotta love to have a lot of clothes in games. That's like one of my crazy things. What? I'm kinda lost here. Don't get it. What the hell? What, man? Stop doing this, okay? Okay. I think I will stick to the default one. Or this one. Hmm. We have. Let's check what bottoms we have. Wait. Give me the bottoms. No. You know what? I will stick to the defaults because I like them most. What the hell are you doing, game? Yeah, give me this. Wait, what is default? This is okay. Fine. Let's check outfits for Amanda. She doesn't wear anything but these. Okay. This looks like poison ivy or something. Oh. Okay. Kind of like this one. I would change the color though, but I can't, so. It doesn't suit the color, but I like the shoes themselves. Okay, the default looks okay. Let's dress you up, old man. Whoa, this looks nice. Yeah. What's this room? Oh, it's the second bathroom. Okay, this one looks okay. No, I wanna get this. Oh, okay.
When a desire goes unfulfilled, it only increases in power, stagnating like a blocked pond. Those are the mementos I seek. Those are the kind of memories that will invite me back into the past.
You already read about this, bitch.
I was lucky to survive. Ironically, though, I've got a best piece of evidence still lodged in my head.
How do I get the... What? So... Something is there. How do I get it? I can't get it! Man, can you step aside? What? Alright. What? Oh my god. I can do this. That's how. Great. Whoa, 1,000. That's amazing. Thanks. Okay, let's go do the job. Look, she's in her new outfit. Do you like it, girl?
What am I doing?
What? Why not? Wait. Man, you are creepy. How do I start the case? Wait. Okay, push. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Forrest. I didn't want to.
Hey.
Okay. The first time it was fun, but yeah.
What's up, David? Old. Something you needed to ask?
So why'd this courier turn witness anyway?
I don't know the details, but apparently he's in fear for his life. He turned himself into the DEA.
And they trust him?
I don't know about that either. But this is information about the mastermind behind Real Blood. I mean, they're probably saying,
really?
Can't hurt to hear him out. I feel exactly the same way.
Real Blood. Well, you know, it will be really funny if D will turn out to be Dracula or something.
What's the bio on the courier?
Antonio Zapatero, 28. Quick to go underground, but then quickly pops up again somewhere else. That's why they call him the Courier Rabbit.
Why rabbit?
He's also a womanizer.
Oh so, my god.
You know how rabbits are. Strong libidos. I bet the ladies call him Bunny in bed.
He's like,
Why is this courier running his mouth about providing evidence then? Standing out like that, he'll get penalized and sit out a match. It's like he's begging the bad guys to come silence him.
It's a Real Blood case, after all. I mean, a regular courier wouldn't talk, even if it meant death. If I had to choose between jail and hell, oh man, I'd still choose lockup. There's something behind all this.
And yeah, about the D thing. When I first heard about this game, I mean the D4, I thought to myself, is this somehow connected to the game D on the PS1 and D4 on D2 on Dreamcast? But I thought it would be strange because there was no D3. So yeah, but then when I saw the game screenshots and one little teaser, I guess it's not connected, but with that Real Blood and everything, it kind of looks strange.
So it's all a big conspiracy?
Don't ask me. There are people who have conspiracy theories about your case, though. You lost your beloved wife, and I lost the best partner a cop could ever ask for. Yeah, the more you think about the questions, the more distant the answers become. Humans may not have the ability to understand the complete truth.
He's like, Bonnie. No one ever called me like this. Sorry.
So how are the BPD tied up in this?
The BPD has the special drugs unit, after all. The team you once belonged to.
Once.
We have a long history of handling.
He looks like he's chewing something.
Our past knowledge
all
can come
the time.
In handy for cases like this one.
Stop moving your jaws, Joe, man.
Any progress with the case since I left?
We're still hard at work on it. We're not getting any results. This drug is king across New England now. Yeah, it's been under analysis for years, but MIT still doesn't know how to make it. Seriously, the world's going to hell.
Oh wait, is he chewing a gum? But didn't he say that he hates gums? That makes no sense, man. Why would... okay.
Do you think the past can be changed?
David, you can't change the past. You just have to accept the past.
I know, but if I could just meet with little Peggy one last time, I'll change the past.
No.
You'll see.
It will lead to the time paradox! You can't change the past! Snake. Wait, where should I go? Can't I go out? I want to push you. I'm sorry. I'm having too much of fun out of it. What should I do? How do I start the game? No? Okay. Oh, go to the main bathroom and dive into the past. Okay, could you tell me this a little more earlier? That's just great, Naveria.
Teddy. Thanks for all the help.
Huh, no problem, David. We're partners. You may have quit the force, but that fact won't change. Hell, if you trace it all the way back, if I hadn't asked you to join up in the first place...
Teddy!
No, no, no. Don't give me that look, Amanda. I'm just trying to give him a reason to live.
Why would they make a cat like a real person? I have pressed the button. It could do this.
Little Peggy. Time has been frozen for me since that day. Will I see you this time?